strategically located ladies will be replaced by my fembots.
Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way.
You may look and sound like Callahan, but you're not her.
Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way.
The creeps, 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 creeps.
They're really remarkable. That's Linda Wilson, Rudy Wells' secretary and assistant. We've had her under surveillance for a month.
The creeps, 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 creeps.
She'll be the first woman replaced. Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way.
Mind hurt you. Please come with us. Give up quietly, Summers. No, we're not going to hurt you. Please come with us.
Ready? They are robots.
Robots?
Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way. Please ask them for the additional funds. I'm Katie, Dr. Franklin's assistant.
Programmable, obedient, and as beautiful or as deadly as I choose to make them.
Please, we can prove they'll work, if only you look at one of the finished products.
Certain of these strategically located ladies will be replaced by my fembots.
Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way.
You may look and sound like Callahan, but you're not her.
Midweek, take the ride, the ride, the ride, the ride, the ride, the ride.
Where is Oscar Goldman?
Dangerous. Capture.
You're a match for us, Summers. No, we're not going to hurt you. Please come with us.
Come on, come on.
Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way. Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way. Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way. Honestly, Baron, the fembots are the best way.
Come on.
Please ask them for the additional funds.